Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN Headline News Update.
Good morning, folks. This is Steve Rhodes coming to you live from the shores of very sunny Delray Beach, Florida. This is your 9 a.m. update, and currently we have all of U.S. equity futures trading lower. The Dow's off by 51 points, NASDAQ 181, S&P's off 10, E-mini Russell's down 3 points out there. Spot volatility is trading above its 50-day exponential moving average out there. Over in Asia last night, a mixed bag. The Shanghai off 6 points. That was flat. The Nikkei was down 9 points. That, too, was flat. And the Hang Seng up 420. Over in Europe right now, you've got the DAX down 110 points at 0.7%. The FTSE's off, too. So basically flat out there. Both of those indices testing support levels. Gold is flat. It's up 60 cents. Silver's flat. It's off a nickel. Platinum's off $4. You've got light sweet crude trading out at $79.87. That's up 40 cents. And natural gas is up 12 pennies, trading out at $3.93. Let's go take a look at our nine-panel market update chart. We begin by taking a look at the ES Mini. So the signal here for the ES Mini, we just don't have much of a signal at all. Why does Stevie say that? Well, because we're trading inside of yesterday's bar. We have taken out neither the low or the high overnight. And so it's confused as to what it wants to do. If we take a look at the spot volatility index, it keeps tinkering with the 50-day exponential moving average. If it closes above this level today, that says we can see the ES Mini easily head back to the 46-42 level, perhaps even 45-29. Got to at least take out yesterday's low for that to take place out there. The case of the NQ, neither taking out yesterday's high or low, trading back into key support, the bottom of its daily profile. That's between 15,588 and 15,781. We take a look at the U.S. dollar index, just trading sideways. It's got a valid topping pattern out here, but just consolidating with inside its daily profile, a very narrow range. That's between 95.90 and 96.31. Gold so far has held key support. The center of its daily and weekly profiles at 1785 and 1788.20. Silver is trading back or is pulled back into the bullish structured weekly profile level. 2182 is really the key level. Price closed below that. That could spell trouble in River City. You've got Lightspeed Crew, and it's made the 1 to 1.272 A to B equals CD expansion. Its next move higher, the target price would be about $83.71. Watch $3.98, 3.988 to be exact, in the case of natural gas. You get a close above that. That says natural gas should rally up to $4.36 out there. Folks, stay tuned. Tommy O'Brien is up next. Have a fantastic Friday. I'll see you at 1 o'clock on Monday. Take care.